I am a master's student here in Brabender. I'm studying my master's in Hochschule Rheinwald. The topic of my thesis here is to offer a new method to measure residence time of a twin screw extruder. Previously, the method used to measure residence time was to use color pigment and to measure the time from the first sighting of the color pigment at the outlet of the extruder to the point where the color pigment dies down. But in this thesis, I am offering an idea where we are using pressure rise at the outlet as a parameter to measure the residence time. We will introduce polymer HDPE and start measuring the time from the introduction of the HDPE until the time where the pressure rises and it peaks at a certain level. This trials are conducted for different levels of screw speed of the extruder and different feed rates of the HDPE.